Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you all the delicious food I had during my 1 week stay in Ubud, the most vegan friendly place in Bali. Here we go! First off, Clear Cafe. It's an omnivore restaurant with plenty of vegan options. The interior here is so beautiful and relaxing. Take a look at this sexy brownie. They serve amazing vegan desserts and coffee. I was really impressed with the latte. Next up, Earth Cafe. It's connected to Paradiso. I got to try many dishes for free as a volunteer for the Bali Vegan Festival. Yep, that was my motive for volunteering. I will never forget this epic mukbang feast I had with fellow volunteers. I can't wait to be back in 2018. Oh my gosh, if you love acai, you must visit Acai Queen. They serve the best acai in Bali. Just take a look at the presentation. How beautiful. In the same alley, there's a vegan gelato place called Cocolato. I'm so in love with their cold-pressed coffee flavor. Jalan Gutama is the name of the alley and it's vegan heaven. Also in the same alley, there's the Spell Creepery. They have vegan substitutes for everything. Isn't that amazing? This next one is the most unique restaurant I've ever been to, Nine Angels. You pay for what you get with honesty, since no one is there to check your bill. Tarragon is a vegetarian restaurant that serves healthy and tasty food. The Tarragon bowl with pumpkin, eggplants, and tempeh was so delicious. The Elephant is an open-spaced vegetarian restaurant that serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner. This mango and dragon fruit smoothie was to die for. The toast with greens were amazing as well. So perfect to start your day here. Herb Library is another restaurant that serves several vegan options. The taste of the food really lives up to its name. However, it is a little overpriced. Cafe Beras is a small restaurant that serves Japanese and Indonesian food. Look at that glossy tempeh. It was so freaking good. Saving the best for the last, Sayuri Healing Food. This is a very chill and homey place specializes in raw cuisine. I never knew raw food could taste this good. Everything was so healthy and so tasty. Super healing, especially the raw cakes. If you love raw cakes, this is the place to go. This raw matcha tiramisu was my favorite out of all. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and hit the subscribe button. Also, turn on the notification alert so you'll know when I upload a new video. See you!